Hello, this is George Boldt Sr. He was a hotelier that lived between 1851 and 1916. He was responsible for merging the Waldorf and Astoria hotels and served as the president of the Waldorf Astoria Company.